Hey YouTube, how's things? One car one here with video number 11 in this playthrough, in which I'll be doing my last run on the midgets before carrying on through the story. Or this is a big or. If they give me something good, then I might do another one. But I think the basic rule for this video will be, when I get a dry run, that's the last run. So, with that said, let's get on with it. Enjoy. I've already got the Transformer on the last run, so no need to look for that. I want to have that car blaster equipped just in case fight for life. Good going for splash damage. So, if you happen to not be accurate for whatever reason, while you're panicking trying to save your life, splash damage that compensates for it a bit. Thank you. Well, give me nothing good. So this will definitely be the last run. Definitely, definitely.
Still! Okie dokie, Sammy. Let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samples. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not being injected with iridium right now. Just Volky didn't make iridium.
Well, I'll do that then.
Right? So,
I made you fine.
Might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium
mutation. Get on with the story and I'll get blood being killed.
Finer? She okay?
What should we do for this?
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic. Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Cat's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation. The full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Thank you. Please listen to me. I don't care what you do to me. Just let my husband go. He's got the shivers. It's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway. Just please let him go.
What's the hold up, Sammy?
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted.
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her like ever again? Still out here screaming.
Slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion remains on notice. Flesh stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna grab the other one after this. for now anyway, introduce Bloodwing to the Skyrocket. You're gonna love it.
Want Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And... Ah, damn, I forgot the last one. God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trank!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Fire! Right, fire. Electricity! Electricity. Side fire. Electricity. Corrosion's coming. Corrosion! You're gonna regret ever driving Bloodwing into this attack! I'm loading the trank dart! Tranquila, Blood! This won't hurt, I promise! Chip from her collar, and we can get her back to Sanctuary. Oh, now I remember. Explosive! No! That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Right, now to run around here and get that last
where the hell is...
slag experiment out.
Somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. Damn, it was awesome. Blake! Where's a bloody violin?
Uncover new uses for iridium, new chemicals for medicine.
Myself then thought Mordecai was going to steal the kill. Happy days, anyway. Right. That'll do for this video. Next one will be 1,000 cuts in it on Seabrick. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.